way Madam has said, Honorable Madam, it is clear that parents sometimes are complaining of the expense, that it is a system which is capital intensive, such that they are required to buy so many things. And you know, our system and this administration in particular, I want to assure members, will not like anything that is going to be so costly to their parents, because education, according to Article 53.1b, is supposed to be free and compulsory, basic, that is primary and secondary. So